So for this week I have nothing concerning about boat work, but I am visiting the Marine Museum in Kotka with my kids. I don't know where they are, but it's cool. I really love these things, especially that flag. That's awesome flag. But all those old wooden boats, when they are restored like that, it's just beautiful. There is some kind of marine exhibition going on today here, and there are lectures about solo sailing and lots of other stuff, but I can't go because I don't know where my kids are. I think I hear them. There are all sorts of great stuff here. As you can see, there is old Finnish Defense Forces gunboat from about 40s. It's called Vartio Moottorivene. It's something like patrol boat 11. Patrol motorboat 11. And few airplanes and all sorts of cool stuff. There is hydrofoil and more of those mahogany boats over there. Yeah. This is my son. His name is Elmo. Sano moi, Elmo. Plenty of old school navigation stuff going on in the museum, as you can see. I really love those old sextants that you use for circumnavigation. And well, you can pause and read what it says. Yeah. I really love these old signal cannons that were used to guide the ships when there is fog. There is all sorts of cool stuff. Here we have some Finnish lighthouses from across the... Hey! I know this one very well. I served in the military in that island where that beacon is located. Hanko Russary. Found these cool old model ships. It's amazing that someone has been able to create all this by hand and make it looking so awesome. Yeah. Let's move on. Liikunnan. That will be a great spotlight for SV Seeker. This is something cool.
I really love the old shapes of the ships and all this vintage stuff. This is so awesome. As you can see, there is a flywheel. What is this? It's a steam engine over here. So water, engine, and then you heat it up and it goes boom. There are some more model ships. And old great stuff like this. I think it's a steam engine. Yes, it is a steam engine. And now we have this old model boat that is longer than my sailboat. No, almost as long as my sailboat. Really nice.